Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a stepper card. So I've chose this one with the foxes on, which is from the Festive Fun Collection, and it's a jar full of love. So first of all, I'm just going to move them to one side. So I'm going to take my 3x6 inch card and I'm just going to score it. So we're going to score it at 1 1/4, 2.5. So this will be the front stepper part of our card. I'm just going to get my card blank and some red liner tape. We're just going to put a couple of lines of this tape onto the stepper part. And then we're just going to stick it to the front bottom, just making sure that it can fold shut. Then we're going to take the foiled cardstock and I'm going to cut this to 2 notches below the 6. And working on the side with the fox, we're just going to take our craft knife and just carefully cut around. So this will be onto the front of our stepper. I'm just going to take that out and put that other piece to one side. Now I'm going to take my silver mirror card and we're going to cut down our mats. So we want one at 6x6 inches. And then one at 1 1/4 inch by 6. Making sure that's lined up. Then I'm going to take my printed card and I'm going to cut this down to 2 notches below the 6 by 2 notches below the 6. So we're just going to stick these together now. So I'm going to use construction glue to stick them down. So with the one with the fox on, don't put glue on all of it because some of it will pop up. Just like that. Then we're going to just stick these to our card blank. Onto the front. Then that one to the inside. So we're going to take our top sheet now and I'm just going to cut away this frame. And we're going to stick this to the top part. So I've got some double-sided tape. Stick this down with. I'm just going to carefully just line it up. And then cut away the excess. And we're going to take this little square topper at the bottom. And this is going to be stuck on using foam pads. just to the inside part. And then to finish off, we're going to use a few sentiments. So we're going to use the bottom one, which is "Sent with love from me to you." This is going to be stuck to the front. So just put some foam pads on the back of that and stick that to the front. Then I'm also going to take this little one that says "Happy Christmas." And again, this is going to be stuck down using foam pads. But this time, we just need to stick the foam pads onto the right side of the topper, because it's going to overlap onto the fox. Like so. And there you go. And there's your front stepper card.